In Beethoven, we felt that Beethoven really was this absolutely dramatic, aggressive person who wasn't compromising his expression. And so we played in a way that almost all the great quartets besides us didn't play. And so the critics said, they don't understand what they're doing. You might say, if you were thinking about paintings or art in general, beautiful is not always the most expressive way. You must have beauty, but you must have dramatic strength. And strength is not beautiful, it's something else. And we never avoided that dramatic strength. And for that, at the beginning, we were criticized, and at the end, we got standing ovations for it.